Oh wow, Caitlin's on next.
Good luck, darling.
Hello. Please tell everyone who you are, why you're here, why you want to be over there.
My name is Caitlin Van Beck. I'm 18. I'm from Edinburgh in Scotland. Woo! I've watched this show since I was about, well, a little girl with my mum and dad who are over there somewhere. And I've always wished to be on this show. And the fact I'm here now, I want to get my bum in one of those seats and I don't want to get off it.
Okay, tell me what song are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Andra Day, Rise Up.
Okay, people may not know this song, but this is actually one of my favorite ever songs.
No pressure.
No pressure. All right, good luck, sweetheart.
Thank you.
Broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round. You can see the fire. I can see you, so we gon' work it out and move mountain. We gon' walk it out and move mountain. And I'll rise up.
My favorite singer so far, best performer, most natural. You were born to do one thing, and that was sing.
Thank you so much.
I just love you because you are so real. I love that about you.
Well, I think you better take one of them seats home with you right now. You moved me. I just want to thank you for that performance. Thank you.
I don't think you're aware how good you are. I don't want to give you a chair. I want to give you a sofa. You take that sixth chair.
Six girls have taken their seats. So if Simon wants to put anyone else through to judges' houses, he's gonna have to swap someone out.
Here we go. This is where it all begins.
This is where it gets very brutal.
What's going on with you, Mr. Softy? You haven't said no to anybody.
I can do whatever I want. I'm in the seat. You're not.
You've turned into a little sweetie heart, haven't you?